Like, check. My ass, stamina. Alright guys, that was crazy. I did that first try. Thank you guys so much for watching that. Why am I so slow?
You do. You have to decide. You, not me. Keep her alive, perhaps against her wishes, or give her peace. It's your call.
Ciao, Bello. I had a feeling you were no ordinary kid, but I never expected to meet you here. It's a trivial matter. Everything is trivial in this part of the business, reward or no reward. The reason for kidnapping someone, or for blocking your path here. But if some audacious behavior helps my brother see again, that's a different story. In all honesty, I don't want to fight. Not you, at any rate. For one, it's a damned hassle. And why should I go out of my way to satisfy an employer who didn't pay me enough? It's not too late. We don't have to fight. Just show me some kindness, and I might change my mind. I see. I guess that's that. You can't get blood from a stone. Not usually, that is. And your pockets can't always be full. I admit, I started to believe you might really help us. Or try. I really thought there was hope for my brother. So, you know what comes next, don't you? In true stalker fashion, come at me. We both know where this is going. Time to set it, late blade. We both know where this is going. Time to settle it, late blade.
Lily had to heal every 2 seconds.
No one knows style like me. And yours reminds me of the legendary stalker. No one knows style like me, and yours reminds me of the legendary stalker.
I didn't want it to end this way. I suppose we villains never
get to choose. Thanks, man. Yep. Happy New Year's. I believe it's 2024 already.
It saddens me to see my precious son in a place like this. I wanted you to grow up as a good boy in a peaceful world. And yet, I think all I've taught you is blood and violence. This will be the last time I ask. I promise. Simon has gone completely mad. He's trying to become a god by using a tremendous amount of ergo. I don't know what kind of world he wants to build. Perhaps there's no stopping him. I trust you, my son, and I'm ready for any outcome. But I don't know what you think of me. Speak truthfully, for my sake. Was I a trustworthy father to you? I see. I have the courage to carry on because of you. Put an end to it all. And come back to your father's side. Remember the happy family we once were. We can become that again.
Oh, I thought I had the freaking thing out. Is he doing so much damage? Why are you smacking the wall? How are you? It's barely touching me. Leaping amulet. Yeah, there's that shortcut. Nice.
Did you feel that? It's like someone walked across my grave. I sense ergo everywhere. I mean, this place is saturated with it. Like what you'd expect from a mountain of dead puppets.
Hmm.
You're taking that much health, dude. Dude. New year, bro. Kind of crazy how I think yesterday it was just last year. You're barely touching me, dude. I just healed. Can I play the game? I think Tom's gonna be about to hit a final boss fight. I think this is the final boss. I think this is it. It is. Oh my god. The final boss? I don't know. Ads, man.
Is it not magnificent? Distilled immortality and a key that opens a world with no lies. A key that unlocks true evolution. Give thanks. Ergo is a gift from me, Simon Marnus, who will transgress even God. Bow down to your God, who will be born now! Show me everything you have, Papa Dr. Geppetto.
Second phase in there. There's a fucking second phase in there.
This is evolution. Behold, as I discard this fragile body.
Oh my God, what the fuck is that thing?
Witness me as I grasp the power of a true God.
Is that his heart? Another person? What the fuck? Weird shit. Thank you. Oh my god.
In the sky, gazing far into the night, I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining.